Simplify cube root of 8x cube plus square root of 9y square. So first we simplify 8x cube as cube root of 2 cube, which is 8 times cube root of x cube plus square root of 9y square as square root of 3 square, which is 9 times square root of y square. Then we get 2 times x plus 3 times absolute value of y, because y value may be negative, so we take absolute value of y. We can write this as 2x plus 3y, assuming y is not negative.